This is a diplomatic year for the MSc project and under supervision of Dr. Wilson and Professor David Chasin. My project is based on two parts. One part will focus on herbarium and extensive work of textile, and another part will be on field. I'll be looking at the management. I'm gonna jump to my chapter one. Chapter one will be an assessment of current status of record of Australian acacia in South Africa. I believe that historical records of Australian acacia have been outdated. And then this resulted to many errors that occur in their historical records. For example, this image is acacia paradoxa, and then its synonym name is acacia amata. But then on the list they are treated as they are different species. Another example that acacia terminalis is misapplied as acacia elata. They also has a problem on the list of how many Australian acacia are in South Africa. For example, the acacia strica is not listed on the recent historical review of tree planting in South Africa. This brings me to my aim and objective of this chapter. I want to determine how many Australian acacia are found in South Africa and their current status. My second part will be looking at the type and extent of errors that exist on the on the list of Australian acacia in South Africa. My chapter two will be on the management of naturalized acacia species in South Africa. This image shows a list of Australian acacia, but my focus is on the top four species because they are naturalized in South Africa, and then there's no work has been done on them. According to Poynting, they are 11 naturalized species in South Africa. Two of those species, there is no evidence of them that they might become naturalized. Five of those species are yet to be determined whether are still present in South Africa and naturalized or not. And for four of these species have been identified, and eradication is underway. Three of these species are found in Cape Town, and one species is found in Ramsan under supervision of Philippe and Kanyisa. The aim and objective of this chapter is I want to survey, search, and map all naturalized population of these species. I also want to determine, estimate the size and viability of the current seed bank and the factors that triggers the germination of these species. And also, I want to use those objections. No projections to assess the eradication feasibility of these species. I believe that this study is very important because you play part on updating historical records, and it will give the number and the distribution of these species, which will be very valuable for management purposes. I would like to thank these people.